Let's go. Come on, Freeman, don't hurt him. Don't hurt him, son. I got to. Turn me up in the headphones. Freeman sound, y'all got me? Alright, get the fire extinguisher too. It's about to get hot in this bitch. Yeah. Freeman. Freemix. Microphone catcher, Freeman gon' get ya. I get a lot of numbers, but baby, I ain't gon' sweat ya. School is in session, time for your lecture. I was the student, and now I'm a professor. My rhymes is wicked, didn't mean to hex ya. Used to ride the bus, now I'm in a Tesla. Part of a creed, blade make you bleed. Rapping cheetah speed, number one assassin. Always eating, and I'm never fasting. Bodies on the ground, now I'm dashing. Finish these contracts, now I'm cashing. All these old rags is still fashion. Use the controller. Smooth, never mashing. Ladies know I'm smooth, so I end up smashing. Kill these contracts with a passion. Cover me, I'm sneaking in. Cover me, I'm peeking in. About to own a label like Ross and Meek and them. All these hoes know I be straight up freaking them. Deliver my targets and rest on the weekend. I am the church, the priest, and the deacon. Target neutralized on the ground, leaking. Revenge for my son is what I'm seeking. This is a part of the story where I meet Cleopatra, and then we have a little party at night and then do an attack in the morning. I'm not sure. I don't remember. Just watch it. Just watch it with me. We'll figure this out.
He having that good stroke.
Not what? Like
that. That sound weird.
Oh, that's right. I gotta dive in the sea. I gotta dive in the sea. Ooh. Let go? I'm gonna fuck him up real quick. That's how I'm doing, niggas. I swim as fast as boats.
You will pay for it.
Will I? Who's good? I want beef. Will he fall in the water? You can't fall in the water, bro? Come on! Nope. Learn how to fight a little bit. Come on. Please. Fucked him up and buried him. Better not be no fucking crocodiles over here. Hey, can I get a ride? Hey, yo. I ain't gonna sit. Can I borrow this for a second? Thank you. I'm just going right here. Ooh. Oh, my bad. Oh, you all right? Ooh. Oh, my bad. Oh, you all right? Okay, he's all right. How you doing? What's up, twin? What's good? Oh, we a little close. I don't mind. I'm just kidding.
Well done, Bayer. I see you are a capable man.
Are you crazy? I could do anything, bruh. Thank you, bitch.
Gennadius.
Yeah, I killed him. Yeah, I've been out here doing work. I killed niggas.
But it will cause serious problems for you.
I ain't worried about it. Like, my wife would be killing shit too. That's the only person that's around that I love. So I don't care. I got nothing to live for, you know what I'm saying? Thug life.
I ask why you wanted your daughter's dead.
As you know, Cleopatra's brother, Ptolemy, is too young and pliable to be a strong leader. We believe Eudorus was the force behind Ptolemy.
Shit is beautiful.
Responsible for so many of Egypt's current kings. Here we are. The villa is up ahead.
Okay. Damn, my nigga, you own this? Shit, you ballin'.
You will learn more at the
life of the rich and famous. Is this as far as I go? That's all I had to do? Get off.
The queen enjoys the life of high society.
Watch it, girl. Watch out.
I'm pleased that
I know they know I'm married and shit. They be wanting to fuck with me.
Oh, we about to go meet Cleopatra? Yo, okay. Ooh, how do I look? How do I look? I look alright? You know, I shaved recently. Okay, come on. Shit, about to go meet the queen, bruh. This is like meeting Beyonce. Back in these days. Yep. Oh, shit. Said the assassins gotta check in with the queen. She's the alpha, the omega, everything in between. Ride with Minaj. Mashallah. Check it with free. And do your job. Okay, stop.
Sometimes to excess. Speak clearly.
Uh-huh.
Measured tones, and above all, do not meet her gaze. Ready?
Do not lead her gaze? Man, I'm ready, man. Let me meet this bitch. I mean, queen. Excuse me. No disrespect, Cleopatra. I'm just a big fan. Oh, they was having a little party. Okay, they got little strippers around here. See, this is BCE strippers. Damn, go ahead, Cleopatra. She got little boy toys and everything. Oh, shit, she got that ass out. Oh, she's sexy. I thought I was going to be disappointed, but I'm not. Who that, Julius? I'm just sorry. All these niggas like Julius Caesar to me.
He was well satisfied.
Damn, look how she's showing just a little bit of them thighs.
Who is this toothsome fellow?
How you doing? Hey, stop it. I mean, I'm married, but my queen, this I'll do some things to you. Well, you better stop it.
It is a generous offer. But I've already pledged my life to this woman.
Oh, he lucky. Oh, the wife he had to be here?
You have chosen well. Come, we okay. Have much to discuss.
Wifey kind of look like Cleopatra a little bit. Like they sisters or something.
You were meant to kneel.
Well, shit. Don't be jealous, baby. Oh, you said she feeling cocky because like the queen hit on my man and shit. You know, she hit on my man. I know my man's pre-selected now.
They put an early end to Eudoros.
Damn, that's crazy. That means if I ever leave your ass, the queen will fuck with me. Ain't that some shit?
You do not know what your efforts are.
Eudorus was a member of the Order of Ancients. They are responsible for my exile. They tore me from my throne.
That shit is sexy.
And why should I care about them?
Could you imagine? You know, they should have like a little outfit for that, like around the crib. Make up the order. Like, you know,
snake is the man who killed my son.
Girl comes see you and shit. She's like, yeah, I'm just a little comfortable. You know what I'm saying? She comes see you to the crib and she just wear that. What?
The Order of Ancients.
If she wear that, you know you're getting it.
All Egypt. Ptolemy is but their puppet.
Okay. I should pay attention. Damn, Cleopatra got a little bit of cake too.
We have informants in each region, but they have been unable to touch the.
I would be so distracted. Damn, baby, this how you conduct business? All right, stop. Get off the outfit.
In the Nile Delta, the endless sands swallow up whole villages. Yet a malignant human force moves with them.
Malignant?
That force is one of the Order of Ancients. Called the Scarab.
And over here, in most sacred Giza,
a shadowy figure called the Hyena controls all the
hell powers. No.
What is certain?
I miss
some Giza
hyenas.
Is the land of death.
A Pisa? I take a piece of Pisa.
All is cast in my land. Even the sacred Apis bull itself. The one who the lizard has worked a sort
of. Why are you looking like that?
Diabolical power.
So okay. The snake is the Order of Ancients.
Yes. Eudorus was known as the Hippo. You are right, my love. He was not the last one. All of these are. When the Order wants something, as in Siwa, it does not hesitate to crush all in its path.
For Siwa. Now Fayum.
Let's do this.
It is the most oppressed region in all of Egypt.
I'm ready.
Where the crocodile wields cruel power, the denizens live in constant fear. That is the fate that awaits all Egypt if we fail to stop the Order.
Oh, damn. Oh.
We need decisive action.
She's like, baby, what's wrong?
It is time for assassinations.
No problem. That's what I do!
We still have not found the man who killed Helen.
I know. Wife, I give you my word. I will find him before I leave this earth.
When we clear the map of those figures.
You are my Magi now. Protector of
like, what is you are my Magi? Like, is that like nigga? Like, you are my nigga now. Like, what does that mean?
So it shall be. Tonight, we drink. Celebrate.
Yep. Tomorrow.
Make love.
Oh, hell yeah.
Tomorrow.
Niggas die. That's what I'm talking about. You know, can I just say something real quick? I guess it's a little, kind of a real talk. You see back in these days, you know, women are a little different now. Okay. Back in these days, you know, he said to his woman, like, you know, tonight we chill, we drink, and we make love. You know, back then, you know, women were way submissive to the men. You know what I mean? Now, you would have said that, she'd have been like, I'm not in the mood. I don't want to make love. I don't feel like going out. I don't want to drink. I don't want to, you know. I'm just saying, it's, you know, to each his own. Do what you want, mama. But I'm just saying, this is back then. Roles were acknowledged and they were a little bit submissive. That's all. It was no back talk. Now it's a lot of back talk. But moving on. So that shit is 5,000 meters, bruh. Let's go to something. Let's do something close. Yeah, let's do that. Am I tracking it? Yeah, I'm tracking it. Where's the road though? Go to objective though? Yeah. So please, yeah. Alright, I'ma cut it here. Excuse me. See, this is before they had sidewalks, so I'm not mad at these people. You know what I mean?
Auntie, you what's going on? Make the hippos excited, or call the
what's good?
Neb, you look strong and carry yourself without fear. Can you help a poor farmer?
Uh-huh.
Your friend was killed by a hippo. Yes. The beast rampaged.
Oh no, we gotta fucking fight a hippo.
We were attacked by bandits. In their wake,
bandits. Okay, humans. All right, that's fine.
The gods seem content with peace on us. We cannot harvest the crops, nor can we put the dead to rest with the hippos in our fields. Let me help you collect the dead.
So. All right, I'll do it. We're already here. Oh, we gotta collect the dead. The hippos got slaughtered? Oh, damn. Okay, well, alright, we'll do this real quick. This is boring. I'm probably going to just skip this, because I'm just literally... Where do I put him? Where do I put the nigga? Okay, we out here fighting hippos. And the block does not work. I didn't even know hippos were wild animals.
Woo! Let's go. Come on, Freeman, don't hurt him. Don't hurt him, son.
I got to.
Turn me up in the headphones. Freeman sound, y'all got me? Get the fire extinguisher, too. It's about to get hot in this bitch. Yeah. Freeman. Freemix. Microphone catcher. Freeman gonna get ya. I get a lot of numbers, but baby, I ain't gonna sweat ya. School is in session. Time for your lecture. I was the student, and now I'm a professor. My rhymes is wicked. Didn't mean to hex ya. Used to ride the bus. Now I'm in a Tesla. Part of a creed. Blade make you bleed. Rapping cheetah speed. Number one assassin, always eating, and I'm never fasting. Bodies on the ground, now I'm dashing. Finish these contracts, now I'm cashing. All these old rags is still fashion. Use the controller, smooth, never mashing. Ladies know I'm smooth, so I end up smashing. Kill these contracts with a passion. Cover me, I'm sneaking in. Cover me, I'm peeking in. About to own a label like Ross and Meek and them. All these hoes know I be straight up freaking them. Deliver my targets and rest on the weekend. I am the church, the priest, and the deacon. Target neutralized on the ground, leaking. Revenge for my son is what I'm seeking.
How do you put him down? What the fuck? What the fuck? I didn't even do shit. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I didn't even do anything. They saw me in a dead body and I bet they won't come into this hippo shit. I bet they won't come over here with that shit. Put it down before they fucking attack me. That's the one? Is that all of them? Alright, cool. Thank damn, nigga! Their souls will now rest in peace. Oh my god. They're dead as hell. Look at my man on the far right. Looked like he was trying to, like, dab me up before he died.
I guess there's no one left who can keep us safe. Such a curse upon all of Egypt, it seems. Where do these bandits roost? There is a canyon. I would take you there, but it is far too dangerous. Also, someone must deal with the dead. Of course.
All right.
I will find it.
I'll do it. How far is it?
The hungry great ones. May the gods protect you.
Thank you. Find and rescue. Okay, so we got to sneak around. Where's my? Okay. Niggas are. I'm gonna get that camel sound down. Yeah, go to objective. Me! Oh shit, I got bandits? Assist the rebels, I got y'all! I don't like these niggas anyway! Come on! I died. Trying to assist the rebels. The rebels ran off, and then trying to help the rebels, I got in trouble. I don't feel like fighting wildlife right now. I better be careful. I better best not to draw attention here. Let's hide out. Okay.
Must be careful now.
Kill Captain, loot treasure. Okay, let's do it. Ooh, do I get a little upper advantage? Okay. Alright, we're gonna try to do this without getting caught. Okay, this shit is serious. It's just like the valley from the rundown when the Rock got there and met the fucking head honcho and shit. I'll put a fucking clip in there. Oh, he won't die though. Oh shit! I shouldn't have tried it. You see that? Did they see that?
You are dead.
Oh shit! They saw everything. Oh my god, this wasn't a good idea. Oh my god, bruh. Oh my god, bitch. This camp is no joke. Look at that. Look at every ninja's every look. I got that nigga executed me. Them niggas throwing smoke bombs at me. All right, it's fine. Jump on him. Okay. Who's gonna see it if I fuck him up? That's my question. Who's gonna see when I fuck him up, though? Nobody.
Hey, wait! Wait a minute.
He kind of saw it, but he not sure. They can call me a rat.
All right, stop. Drop. Shut him down. Open up. Shot. Nah. I'm stopping right here. Let me know if y'all want to see more Assassin's Creed. Looks like the views are going up a little bit, so I thought I'd hit y'all with one more. I really want to beat this game, but I want y'all to see me beat it. You know what I mean? Not like that. That sounds weird. But turn notifications on, autoplay on, subscribe, share, like, comment, and I'm gone. Yeah!